Oh my god.
Oh!
And
Cardi B!
What's
happening, guys? It's Jordan and Perry here from Kiss Breakfast. And it's that time again. We're playing History Charades.
It is charades.
I'm going to say charades.
No, it's because it changes day to day.
Normally, we go against each other, but that's not happening today.
Nope.
We've got some very special guests.
It's Lil Mix!
Howdy, girls. How are you feeling?
Hi.
Good.
You ready to play?
Yes.
Yeah. When you've got wired headphones, you're ready.
Not to get in your head in that, but did you say you normally play each other?
Yeah.
Like against each other? And who's the best?
That would probably be me.
Okay.
We agreed.
Okay, Phil, first one is
Why am I scared? We're not even doing it. Ooh. DJ. Half.
That's not a DJ.
Oh, wait.
No.
Flick it a bit.
Flicking the half.
Yeah.
Scratch
what?
That.
Oh! That was absolutely impressive.
Oh, something about a DJ killed you or something.
The DJ died!
It got aggressive real quick.
Okay, we are DJs, Perry, so I could take that as a threat.
DJ fell on the floor.
DJ got us falling in love.
Because tonight the DJ got us falling in love again.
She's driving again.
Right, so it's like...
Shut your thrust.
Right, wait.
Oh,
I got it.
Right, these
yep.
are waving around a lot.
Key in the door.
Open the door.
Wait, no.
Shut your...
Cruise
your mouth
no.
shut.
Right. No, ready?
Shush, I'm driving.
Yeah.
Shush, get out of the car.
Shut up and drive.
Shush, I'm driving, get out of the car.
Sorry, I don't know what that was. Sorry, the hips let loose for a second there.
Jump, everybody, jump.
You gotta slow that. You gotta slow that down. Slow that puppy down.
Jumping. The club is jumping.
Okay, ask us for a clue. We'll give you a clue.
Is it a male or female artist?
It's a girl band.
Jumping.
Ladies, do your best at home. And I'm so
Let's take a wild guess and say we don't know it.
Summertime.
Oh.
I mean, come on, Mikey.
Just to clarify, at any point, no one pointed at a watch.
Ooh!
And
Cardi B.
Rihanna. Shut up.
Don't say the lyrics, George.
Spit
in my mouth.
It was Missy Elliott, get your free call.
So close!
No, this is impossible. We're doing this too literally. This is hard because you can't do it without me.
It's really like, you know, bouncing.
Long hair.
What?
And chaps.
Murphy!
Yes!
Okay, wait. Stop
dirty.
All right, stop.
It is, wait, yeah. But right. You said chaps. Why do you want them to get the points all bad?
No one tell my fiance I guessed a song after they said bouncing. Please. Essentially, the score was 1 point to you,
yeah.
2 points to us. Mm-hmm. But it's not fair because we played it before.
Yeah.
So what we're going to do is we're both going to elect a member from our respective squads.
Yeah.
Lord.
And you're going to go head to head in just one round of rock, paper, scissors. Pick your member.
Okay.
Rock, paper, scissors?
Yeah,
to define who wins?
Yeah, that's what we do. We're
setting
it like that.
Wiz, who's good at rock, paper, scissors?
I'm quite experienced in this.
Mini game right now, 3, 2, 1.
I feel like you'll get a vibe of what they're going to do.
Who's going in? Oh! It's Jay versus Perry. Jay versus Perry. Kel, get your chaps on.
Best out of three, or?
We're just going to go for one. Okay, here we
go.
We've got rock, paper, scissors, ha!
Yeah!
Buddy and Mike. It's gonna be alright.
No, do you know what it is?
It's gonna be alright.
I'm gonna be honest, guys.
Guys, well, I brought the wrong suit.
I'm about to punch Perry straight in the corner.
Jordan and Perry have experience, but one thing that's really undeniable with us girls is our talent.
Yeah.
And it just radiated today. It really came out. Did. Yeah. And then Jade's gift of rock, paper, scissors, which we never knew
just
born
of
that, until
like
today.
You
just can't compete with us, you know what I mean? Sorry, boys.
Winners! Woo! Yeah, they talk
about it, talk about it. Kiss Breakfast with Disney Plus. Listen weekday mornings.